the sign is off. It's your time. Okay.
Yeah.
That's when you can cash it.
Next time we gotta come to Google.
Yeah, next time.
I start with you in a similar fashion. Yeah. I start slow. Yeah. Because I need to be careful how I play the initial 5-6 overs, and then I know my strength is to take the bowlers on when the shine is off. So I back myself to do that. I know if I play 7-8 overs, I'm in for a big one.
What are your like scoring options?
Yeah.
There's not a lot you need to do when you're opening the batting, because only two fingers are outside. Yeah. You can use it to your advantage.
Get
nicely between the ball. Time the ball between the gaps. You'll see that if you time the ball well, you'll get those boundaries. You know, at times you'll find it difficult to rotate strike because the fielders are inside.
Yeah.
And that's when you might feel that you need to play a big shot to get. But no, you have to just back yourself to get getting shots.
Yeah.
I wouldn't say you go and try slogging, you know, not now. Once you are settled, once you have had enough runs behind you, you're playing at a certain level, then you start doing that. You know, but to start with, you need to back yourself to play proper cricketing shots. Like get behind the ball, you know, try and punch the ball, try and rotate the strike. How do you rotate strike?
What you get an autograph.
By, you know, nudging it. Or you know, playing it soft, tapping the ball.
What?
Hey, tapping the ball between the players.
Maybe I have a better chance of ball giving it to you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
But be careful, okay?